Here's how you repair a super scratch disc without all the fancy machines. First, you get some peanut butter, and it has to be crunchy. Apply a nice layer onto your disc. Some more. Perfect. Make sure it's nice and spread on. Next, you gotta pop it right in the freezer. Bye-bye. After it's sat for 30 minutes, take it out. Then you gotta clean out all that peanut butter. Perfect. When you're done wiping, it'll come out good as new. You're welcome.